Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. When the morning comes and we see what we've become, in the cold light of day, we're a flame in the wind, not the fire that we begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back, 'cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that this story ends. Then only for a minute.
अब हम आ गए हैं मॉल के अंदर, तो वहाँ पीछे पेट शो चल रहा है, यहाँ पे बहुत सारे पेट्स वगैरह हैं, तो अभी दिखाता हूँ आपको कौन कौन से अच्छे अच्छे पेट्स वगैरह हैं। डॉग्स भी हैं, डॉग्स भी है, कैट्स में ही दिखी नहीं अभी तक, तो बताता हूँ कहीं पे मिलते हैं। तो पीछे बहुत क्यूट सा कुत्ता है, छोटा सा। साइबेरियन हस्की वगैरह भी हैं, सो आपको दिखाते हैं। अब वहाँ पे गेम्स स्टार्ट होने वाली है, तो हम गेम्स देखेंगे क्या क्या डॉग्स ट्रिक कर सकते हैं, और सो देखते हैं।
नो टू ट्रिक्स, वी विल होल्ड योर फॉर यू। एक बार पीछे सराउंड कराएंगे, विष्णु एक बार पीछे लेके जाएंगे, देन विल कम डाउन। लियो, टू मच फोकस्ड। Okay, we will start it now. Leo. Very nice. It's like special things about Fruity.
Eat, sleep, play, repeat.
Very nice. And as I can see, she is very active. So I hope you guys had a good luck over here today. She's distracted. Okay, so Fruity is distracted. A little row about Dragon. She is one of the center of attraction today. Okay, what we will do, we will hold Dragon on a spoon. My helper will be here to help you. So we will start now. We'll start now. Wow. Dragon. Wow, Dragon is a photogenic girl. Wow, she likes to be, you know, give some more poses. Great.
The best part is, this one is a kid-loving breed.
That's really nice. He's very friendly and very active. So, let us start. You can call his name.
Snoopy.
Go. Snoopy. Yeah, he loves kids and other dogs. Yourself and your pet, please.
I'm Divyanshu, and that's Django. And he runs a walk a lot.
I don't think so. How old is he?
2.5 years.
And I'm sure he is Puri.
What? Yeah, he's a
Puri. Okay, let's start. One, two, three, go! Django! Wow, Django has lots of friends over here, I'm sure. And how old is Frankie?
He is good. Always he is good. He is very...
I can see he is very smart and very good and very cute like you. How old is he? And how old are you?
I'm 7 years old.
Okay, so you want to participate in the game?
Yes.
Okay, and who will be calling his name from another end? You or he will be calling? Okay, let's start. Okay, so let's start for the Frankie and the youngest participant over here. 1, 2, 3, go! Frankie. Bravo. So Bravo, I can see Bravo is very much over here. So you have trained Bravo on your own. Very nice. So what basic commands does he obey?
Down, head down, everything. Jump. Don't.
Can you just give a kind of demo over here? Before we start with the game, let us see a few tricks for Bravo. She has trained Bravo on her own, so I don't think so. The training is nothing very rich and nothing special. Koi training, koi special cheez nahi hai. Simply, it's a bond between you and your friend. That's it. Okay, let's see what Bravo can do. Very nice. Very nice. See, that's the bonding and the body language he can understand. Wow. So, huge round of applause, please. Okay, let us. Okay. Let's set go. Bravo. 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 Very nice. Very nice. We will thoda sa side mein rakhenge. Yes, like that. 1, 2, 3, go. Wow. So Scotch is leading at present, I'm sure. And what is a special about Frodo?
He's not? He's a jumper. He
can
fight, but he'll jump on anyone and everyone.
Okay, so he's a happy kid. It's just a normal activity which generally pets do. If he jump nahi karenge, I don't think so. You'll love to have a pet at your home. Otherwise, you need a teddy bear. So, if you have pets at your home and they are hopping on you, that's a good thing.
Not all the time.
Yeah, of course, not all the time. So, let's start for the hymn. No problem. Bishnu, aap iska leash pakad kar rakhiye sir. Frodo. Okay, let's start for Frodo. 1, 2, 3, go. Frodo. Frodo.
I guess Flora is the winner. Otherwise, Vishnu ko agar drag nahi karta to Flora is the winner. But I'm sure at present Flora is the winner. Okay, who is next? Please introduce yourself and about Ollie.
Okay, this is Ollie. She's 2 years old. She's a Maltese mix. And she is a bit shy.
I can see that.
Every day. Yeah, loves going out.
Very nice.
And instructions in Hindi because she's with me all the time. Like when I say chalo, she gets up and goes to the door. Aajans, come.
Aapne trick bata diye. Agar kisi ne chalo bola aur usko le gaya. तो फिर दिक्कत हो जाएगी. ओके, हेलो बेबी. ओ शी वांट टू गो टू लैब. इट्स फाइन. सो व्हाट आई वुड सजेस्ट इंस्टेड ऑफ विष्णु यू कैन होल्ड. हु विल बी कॉलिंग? यू विल बी कॉलिंग. ओके, लेट्स सेट गो.
ऑली
Ollie. So much focus. She's shy and slow and scared, but so much focus.
So much focus.
Great. And who's next? And what is the breed? And is he friendly? He's very aggressive. Let's set go. Call his name. Milo is there today. What now? What's his name?
Lucky and Deva. She does not do anything special. I guess she will run when she hears him.
Very nice. I can see that she is very active and she is very playful. Yeah, I can see. How old is he? Okay. And she loves treat and food. She loves food and treats. She's foodie. Very nice. So, cheers for her, please. Let's start for Lucky. Let's set go. Yeah, Deva. Lucky. Very nice. Who's next? Oh, he's here. Would you like to introduce yourself? इसका नाम क्या है? शिजू. एंड शिजू की एज कितनी है? 1.3. ओके, लेट्स सेट गो.
शिजू.
वेरी नाइस. ग्रेट. एनी अदर पार्टिसिपेंट?
हर नेम इज एडन एंड शी इज 10 मंथ्स.
वेरी नाइस. एंड शी इज वेरी एक्टिव. What else would you like to tell about her?
Like, she's very active and very naughty. Very difficult, but yeah, she's very loving and caring.
Very nice. So let's start for her. Okay, let's start for Ariel. Let's set go. Ariel. Alright. She missed the chance. But she is very friendly. She is very loving. She wants to meet everyone over here. Is the swimmer? Oh, very nice. What's his name?
Casper.
So, would you like to participate in the game?
He can run under 5 seconds.
Okay, she's challenging. Let's do it. Come on. Okay, let's see what Casper can do. Let's see. Hey, Casper. Okay, we will just hold him and let's set go. Casper. He was fast, but we have more faster over here.
His name is Coco.
Wow, Coco.
He's never been out too much, so he's very scared of everyone. He's very surprising. I don't know. If I'll ask him to run, maybe he'll run, maybe he'll just not be interested.
Let's see. Coco. Hey, Coco. Okay. Let's start for Coco. Very nice. So much focus. See, he's not stressed at all.
Yeah.
What's his name? Uzo. Hey, Uzo. Hey. Hello, boy. Would you like to introduce about him?
He's 6 months old.
Really? He don't look like 6 months old. He look like a young.
So he ran.
You can see that, but what else he can do?
Nothing else.
Wow.
Not properly groomed.
Okay, that's fine. Grooming is not an issue with the guys. Especially girls need lots of grooming. I don't think the girls, boys don't need too much grooming. He's already very handsome.
No, not at all. He needs like...
Okay, so let's start for... Boozo. Let's set go. Boozo, 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 Boozo. Wow, Boozo. Just hold it for her, huh, please. Great. Mishka. Mishka. Come on, Mishka. Okay. So, another participant is Mishka. Okay. Let's set go. Mishka. Mishka. She's in love with me, I guess. Wow, that's a cheating.
Hello.
We don't allow substitutes over here, sorry. Okay, now aap logo lukta hai prize nahi lena. Koi allow, aap khud bolna nahi chah raha ki mera pet fast tha. Yeah.